Agencies in the area are now collecting donations to make sure every family can have gifts for the holidays this year. The Milton Volunteer Fire Department's taking donations this Saturday to help support the Spark for Love Foundation and the Huntington Cabell Wayne Animal Shelter. You can drop off donations from 10 in the morning until 4 o'clock at the fire department. They'll be handing out free hot chocolate and candy canes for anyone who shows up to give.